This was a puppet that I made a long time ago. She's a little ballerina. I did an acid etching. And I like the bun. The back part is super cute. And I filled the indents, the one the acid kind of ate away at, with solder. So this way I had that silver contrast. And I used rivets to attach her. Difficult project, but a challenging, fun one.